Hi everyone, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I will demonstrate how to insert images into your PDF document using the preview app on your Mac. Additionally, I will provide three helpful tips on resolving common issues you may encounter while adding images or photos to your PDF file on your Mac computer. This tutorial is an updated version of my previous video released approximately 11 months ago, so let's get started. To begin, open your PDF file in the preview app by right-clicking on it and selecting Open with Preview from the context menu if you want to replace the image in your PDF with another one. To be on the safe side, I'll make a copy of the image I want to use by clicking on it and selecting Duplicate from the context menu. Next, I'll right-click on the image and select Open with Preview. In the following step, I'll press Command plus A keys on my keyboard to select the entire image. You will see marching dashes around the image with six resizing handles. Then I'll press the Command plus C keys to copy the image to the clipboard. After that, I paste the image over the original one by pressing the Command and V keys. I'll repeat, paste the image over the original one. This is an important step. To ensure that the image has been pasted over the original one, use the hand tool and try to move it around. You should have a copy of your image in the same window. Next, press Command plus C again to copy this image to the clipboard. This is another important step. Ensure the image has been copied to the clipboard. Now, open your PDF file, or if it's already open, click on it to bring it forward and press the Command and V keys to paste the image into your PDF document. Here is a helpful tip. If your PDF is several pages long, your image may appear missing when pasted. Don't worry, scroll down and drag the image to the top of the page or where you want to position it. Then use the hand tool to reposition the image and the handles to resize it. If you decide to use a different image, select it, then press the Delete key on your keyboard and replace it with another image. Finally, save your document. Did you know that the image you added to your PDF can still be moved even after saving your document? Luckily, after spending half a day figuring it out, I came up with a solution. Here is my second tip for you. To keep the image in a fixed position, follow these steps. First, open your PDF file, then press the Command plus P on your keyboard to open the Print dialog box. After that, click the arrow next to PDF and select Save as PDF. Let's compare the PDF files side by side. As you can see, I can move the image in this PDF. But I cannot move it in the one saved using the Print dialog box. And the final tip. Sometimes you may not be able to add a large image to your PDF document. In this situation, open a copy of your image in the Preview app. Go to the Tools menu and select Adjust Size. You can now modify the width, height and resolution. Once you have changed the size, you can copy and paste the image into your PDF file as I demonstrated in the previous step. If you want to learn how to remove the background from your images with just one click on your Mac, iPad, or iPhone, check out my channel's video. I hope you found this ultimate guide helpful. If you did, please give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials and tips. Your support motivates me to create more helpful videos for you. Thank you for watching.